Welcome! In this tutorial, we're going to talk about how to insert a checkbox in Excel in a quick and easy way. Let's start. Hello, and welcome to EasyClick Academy. My name's Frank, and together with our EasyClick team, we're here to make sure you'll be able to use Excel in a quick and easy way, thanks to our digestible video tutorials. To insert a checkbox in Excel, we need to make sure that the Developer tab shows on the ribbon. So, if you can't see it, right-click anywhere on the ribbon and go to Customize the Ribbon. You'll see a pop-up window where you simply tick the Developer box and press OK. Once done, click on the tab and then click on Insert, where you'll find what you're looking for, the checkbox. As you can see, Excel offers two sets of controls you can use. The first set is called Form Controls. These are for a simple use, for example, if you want to just display a checkbox in a worksheet. Below are ActiveX controls for a more advanced use. You can customize them in situations when the basic Form Controls simply won't do. Here, we'll focus on the simple use of form controls, so we'll select the checkbox from the upper set of controls. So, click on the checkbox under the Form Controls. The cursor changes into a plus sign, and we can insert the checkbox wherever we need. Let's insert it here and move on. You can see there's a frame around the checkbox, so it's easy to move the box or change or remove the default text. But keep in mind that the frame also marks the active area of the checkbox. If you click anywhere within the frame, the box will get ticked or unticked. Here, the area extends beyond the cell border, so let's have a look how the checkbox works in this case. I'm going to click anywhere on the sheet to leave the editing mode of the checkbox. Now, when I click on the active area, which reaches beyond the checkbox and even the cell borders, the tick appears in the checkbox. To unselect the checkbox, I need to click one more time. Okay, this works perfectly well, but the size of the active area can be a bit of a problem here. That's why it's important to make sure that the size of the active area is adjusted as needed. To edit the checkbox, right-click on it and you'll see the options for editing. Use these little circles to set the right size of the area. Once done, you can copy the checkbox to the rest of the rows in the table. Simply click on the cell containing the box and drag its bottom right-hand corner down all the rows in which you want to display the checkbox. To remove the box, right-click on the area again, select the option Cut, and that's it! To learn about how you can add other features like bullet points to your spreadsheets, watch more video tutorials by EasyClick Academy. The links are in the description below. If you found this tutorial helpful, give us a like and watch another video tutorial by EasyClick Academy. Learn how to use Excel in a quick and easy way. Is this your first time on EasyClick? We'll be more than happy to welcome you in our online community. Hit that subscribe button and join the EasyClickers. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.